Hello and welcome, good fellows. Do we have another day in Atomic War? Hi, Rikner. Greetings, my lovely, lovely followers. So, what have we here? Lash, Lena, your Pudge, Mars, Medusa, Prophet, Necrophos, Phoenix, Spectre, Brace King. Okay. And as tier 6s, we have Manshard, Rapier, some other stuff, okay. I don't have Phantom Assassin. Casual Rubic. Yeah. Can this. Between these heroes, Rubic is the best one. Nice. Race King, sure. What other heroes with cool games plus shards we have in the lobby? Scar. Void. Lol. Ranger is cool too. But we have Bloodstone in this role, so we should choose right now. Not Sniper. 100% not Mars, so it's between Void and Wind Ranger. Wind Ranger is just more stable. It's between Grimm and Elder Titan. Let's pick up Grimm. Race King is not a good hero versus Lord Rikim. But he good versus everything else, so. Okay, Snapfire, cool. Flash or Race King? I think Race King. It's always Race King, yeah? This effect is too powerful. By the way, I'm locked for Wind Ranger. This stuff for Wind Ranger is okay. And Shadow Blade. Yeah, looks good. Okay, nice. We want uproar for risking. For lash. Maybe uproar too. Solo for Race King. Could hold Necro, but I don't think that's a good idea. Okay. Just level up. I think we need two blinks. One for Race King and second for Lash. By the way, this upgrade of blink with 200 arcane blink, I mean, with 200 HP and 100 mana healed. It's really broken for Lash. Okay, this for Lash, for sure. Cutting here. Another Tkari, why not? Tkari just for True Sight versus Lord Rikim. Okay. Tricky moment. Where we want this man short? Think for Race King. Why for Race King? Because Windranger will achieve maximum attack speed just by using Focus Fire. Okay, sure. Okay, cool. Skies. Looking bar. Berserker's blood is cool, but I think we need more stun plus skellies. I don't want to sell anything, like hold this. Like a big keras plus a pro. Maybe Lincoln. If I was you, I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me. If I was you, I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me. Okay, Lash versus Lincoln. And another Lash, perfect. Nice. Well, now we don't need the Scotty on Race King. Oh, oh my. Maybe Bulwark. This guy with Dusa. Yeah, Skellies are pretty useless versus this Dusa. Maybe that was a mistake and I need to give this bulwark for Lash. Okay. How kill this Doza? Maybe Aftershock? Nah, no. Maybe Ghost Shroud. Maybe we could be here, not the best option. The Trask is perfect. Oh. Oh my. I think we hold this grow bow plus nullifier. Oh. That was a mistake. Many damage. You saw the rotation. Nice. Thank you for watching, guys. That was a really cool game. Of course, Corduza broken as always. But I think he could have something better. Some better setup. Okay. Never mind. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope see you soon.